Hello guys, and welcome to another episode of Super Mario Bros. 3! On the last episode, we finished off World 4, and now we're here at World 5, and we're making good progress. Really good progress in this game. So, oh my god. Okay. So, something down there. I don't want to risk it, so I'm big. I'm happy. I think there is something coming down here, I think, if I remember correctly. Oh! Ah! I remember it. Something is down there. I was so happy that I was big. And you ruined my day! Oh my god, that was so... Okay, let's just run. Some theories say that this whole game is just a play. So, let's see here. Was it this? No, okay. There it was. There it is. Ah! in the beginning here, this is where the play starts. And in the end, you can see there's... You can see it's black. And that means that you're going off the stage. That's what they're saying in the theory, so... I don't know if it's true, but it sounds kinda... Yeah, it sounds kinda good, actually. Am I supposed to go down here? Oh! Mushroom! Okay, there is something in there. Oh my god, 3 ups. Oh my god, thank goodness. I think I need those in the future. Let's take so. Okay. Whee! Oh! You can see this thing. This is where he goes off the stage. So, and all the things looks like they're kinda, yeah, they're kinda flat, I think, the background and everything, so, it can be true. So, yeah. So, let's just take this mushroom house. Let's take this. A tanuki suit! I got one! I got a tanuki suit for me. Na 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 na. I got to take level number 3. Okay. See here? I think you will get a shoe here. There it is! God dang it! I failed with the shoe. I got a shoe! Da-da-da. There is a Swedish song. I think it was in the Eurovision, I think. In the 80s, maybe? They called a race, and there were 3 guys, and they were singing about their golden shoes. I don't know if you guys have heard it. So, look it up on YouTube. Because I think... I don't know if they won Eurovision with that song. It's a really good song, though. Do 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 Okay, so there's the melody of it. So you guys can just look it up, Hooray's, and their song is called Diggle-o Diggle-ay. But I think you can just search Swedish Eurovision songs winners or something, because I think they won that year when they were, I don't know, maybe. So let's go up here. Okay, I think I can fly up there. Okay, I don't want to risk it to get hit or something. Oh. Okay, so we got another leaf. Another coin there. Oh, I can't look at the pro stats. Sorry if I went quiet, I was concentrating. When I'm turning quiet, I'm just really concentrating in the game, so. I had this song on my brain now. Okay. I got the ball of doom. Okay, so we got the ball with the P on it. Here we have a little secret thing, or just a shortcut if we die. So we are going to line up the pictures here, like usual. Ah, God. Unfortunate, okay. So we take on these two things. Oh. Okay, come here. So let's take all of these and see if there is something. Sometimes there can be a... Oh my God, another one of those! Flying! Okay, so let's see how much space... Okay, we have a whole one, so... Okay. Don't be... Okay. So we took it a little risky this time. But it worked out, so... Okay, a star. Okay, so this is a little extra, or a little castle thing that will take it to, yeah, another world of this, so... I'm really bad at this castle, so if I die, bear with me, guys. And it's been a really long time since I played this game. Okay. Oh my God! Ah! I wanted to have my thing. My feather. My beautiful feather. My feather is gone for good. Until I get it next time. Okay, let's go up here. Go. Nothing here, okay. What? I think one of these is a power up. No, okay. Climb up here. Here's a pipe that will take me to heaven. Okay. So let's play level number 4. And you can see the level that I played over there. Down in the right or left corner. Left upper corner. So yeah. I hate this level so much. Because of all these spinning things. Is that going to spin? Okay, so they're just... Oh my god, okay. Always when I play this level, I... Always... Oh my god, okay. Fly over everything so that I don't have to. Okay. Oh my god. Did it. Oh my god, yes! Okay, so let's see if we can take everything here. Flip over any two cards. Nice, okay. So, there's a mushroom here. Let's see what's over here. A mushroom. Okay, so there's the 10 coin. And the 10 coin is over here. And the mushroom is here. We got all of them! Ah! Oh! Oh yeah! What? Is that the money boat? I think it is. Okay. But I am going to end this episode here. I'm going to split this world into two episodes. So this episode is going to be a little shorter, about 11-12 minutes maybe. Something like that. But I hope that I will see you guys on the next episode of Super Mario Bros. 3. We will probably take the money boat over here. So, yeah.